Developing now at noon, just moments ago, a lockdown was lifted at a Philadelphia elementary school. Chopper 3 over at Thurgood Marshall School on North 6th Street in Olney. Police say the lockdown was ordered at around 9:45 this morning after a student found a bullet inside the school. We're told no one was hurt. Right now, police remain on scene.